Now, to ensure that Raw proves its dominance, they need a great leader. Someone with that natural ability. So I chose myself as captain to our men's Survivor Series team. Now, my managerial duties will not allow me to actually compete in the match. So, I'm gonna put together the most dominant team imaginable. And I'm gonna start right now. Your first two members of Raw's Survivor Series team are Dolph Ziggler and Drew McIntyre. I also have to add that I've chosen a third member to our team. Now that member is the monster among men, Braun Strowman. And now for the women's team. I needed a manager with great, great skills. So choosing all of the members to Raw's women's team will be their captain.
Oh, what a perfect decision by Corbin.
Yeah, he's firing on all cylinders tonight, Graves. Now, ladies, I will be watching your matches very closely. I want you to show me that you have those killer instincts to do whatever it takes to win, because we will not be losing to the B-Show. Not on my watch. And this all starts tonight. In an Evolution rematch, Riot Squad, you will be facing the team of Natalia, Sasha Banks, and Bayley.
I like the way you think, Alexa.
I can actually get used to this. Watch this. Ladies, your tag team match will start right.
Last year, I led Team Raw to victory at Survivor Series, and I want to compete again this year.
Okay, I've decided. How about you take a permanent vacation?
When I was in charge, we settled things in the ring. When I was in charge, I would step up and compete. So, how about you and I have a match tonight? And if I win, I'm not only part of the team at Survivor Series, but I end up being the team captain.
You know what, Kurt? You want your match? You got it. And if you win, you'll get what you want. You can be captain of the team. But I wouldn't get your hopes up. The only way I see you going to Survivor Series is if you buy a ticket.
The only way you're going to Survivor Series is on crutches after I snap your ankle in two. Oh, it's true. It's damn true.
Cut the music. Cut the music. Alexa Bliss was saying something. Go ahead.
Thank you. Before I was rudely interrupted, ladies, your match starts right.
Oh boy. Uh-oh. The monster among men making a beeline for the ring and acting general manager Baron Corbin. Oh. Security was in his way. Strowman ripping apart the security team.
Strowman like a bulldozer.
No one in front of him and Corbin, and now Corbin gonna retreat, and I don't blame him. And Braun Strowman now in pursuit. Braun Strowman in pursuit of the acting general manager. Jinder Mahal might have thought twice about that. And now Strowman and the WWE superstars trying to prevent Strowman from getting to Corbin.
I don't understand why Strowman's so irate. Corbin explained himself. This is an absolute melee.
Yeah, chaos to kick off Monday Night Raw.
Hell is breaking loose right now.
Strowman's broken free from the pack.